Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining me here today. I have a fantastic show for you today as I bought a cool Pokemon card in the mail that I think I alluded to it earlier. So let's get right into it right now. That is correct. I don't have my XD belt here. Damn it. That's okay. So I opened up in a way because I tore off the label, but I haven't actually taken it out yet. So believe me or not, I haven't looked at it yet. Ooh, there we go. Okay, see, this is proof right here that I haven't looked at it yet. This is a cool card I bought after selling a bunch of my, a bunch of the stuff that I didn't want. All the packs I impulsively bought, like vintage packs, just other stuff. So with it, I used to have very low standards. I would go with quantity over quality. So I would rather buy five rare cards that are like Japanese or beat up or something instead of going for just like an English one in like near mint condition. So that's what I did with this card, English and near mint. Not that there's anything wrong with collecting Japanese cards. It was just, for me, I was kind of settling in a way because it was cheaper. And I had the money to get English. So I'm going to flip it over. It's upside down. Oh my goodness. Okay. Rockets Hitmonchan EX from Team Rocket Returns. This is a card I've wanted for a long time, but it's so sick. One of my favorite sets. I opened it when I was a kid. That was my era. There it is. Look at that condition. Nice and crisp. Nice and crisp. There it is. I got it for around $100, which I think is good. Rockets Hitmonchan EX. God damn, that is a cool card. Dark, but yeah, it's fighting type because, you know, it's a Team Rocket Pokemon. Wow. I do gotta say, it looks good. The condition's good and it is in English. And I'm very happy to add this to my collection. Very good. Very happy with this. I think in a previous video I said it, like, I think I did some little quirky thing where I said I bought a card from a set that rhymes with like Beam Bucket Be Turns or something. Not that funny in hindsight, but I'm not a stand-up comic, so whatever. I do want to buy more cards in the future because I don't really know how many openings I'll do, but this is it. I hope, ladies and gentlemen, whoever watched this, you just enjoyed seeing me get this cool card. I have a Rocket Snorlax EX, and then my brother for Hanukkah once gave me a Rocket Entei EX, and then he has a couple Rocket Sneasel EXs that he once pulled back in the day, obviously. So our Rocket EX collection is actually kind of solid, and that's about all I've got to say about that. I was kind of trying to make this video a little bit longer, but whatever, I'm not making money or anything off these anyway, so they can be as short as I want. Really cool. I just, awesome card. Takes me back. This is a Rockets Hitmonchan EX, a card I've wanted for a long time. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed that. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you very much for joining me here today as I very much enjoyed our time together. I thought that card was sick. And also, I have a haircut to think looks good. My barber, Joey, did an awesome job there, making me look a little bit fresher for these videos. I did just go on a walk, so it's a little messy, but you are watching XD001, and I want you to have a good day.